You got this one. I got the next one. Keep an eye on that one.
No, it's all you.
See what I mean? By pumping it up, reel it down, you know, you want to get that, you want to get that slack out of the line so you're fishing instead of the hook. Now he's got him. See the, look at it.
Oh dear.
What?
Now he's got something right there.
Keep an eye on that one.
I'm watching.
Yeah, right?
I'm not touching that. Where the hell is it?
Well, it's like that episode of SpongeBob where they're just messing with the hooks all the way to the top and then they jump down and float all the way to the bottom.
We don't watch SpongeBob, sorry.
SpongeBob's the best.
Yeah, it is.
See, he understands.
I'm thinking about your pole.
Yeah.
Thinking about it. Swimming around it.
Yeah, that's fine. That's perfectly fine.
What?
Fighting me.
It's
keep pulling my line back.
Yeah, they're in a brawl right now. I guess see the things.
Can you?
Yeah, keep it up. It's right there. Oh, that's a nice size fish. Woo! You got this, Dad.
He's gotta get there.
Yep.
Come on, Rick, watch out.
You got this, Dad. Keep it up. Woo!
Watch out, Rick. Over here, Rick.
Woo!
Right there.
Woo! High five! Woo! That is a fish!
Holy crap!
Woo! Now that is a fish!
Get a knife!
Get a knife!
Are you keeping him, Keith?
I'd like to.
That'd be nice, yeah! Woo!
Knock him
red blinking light, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Fighting.
Yeah.
Is everybody's first time fishing out here?
Oh. Yeah. Time.
Oh yeah, you're getting closer now. This thing's really fighting you.
I'm trying to tug back.
Good. Tire him out.
Yep. There he is.
There he is.
Another big one.
Woo! See when it's about to snap.
You never know.
Right when it's about to drop. Yeah.
He's got
three
fish.
Yeah.
Hey,
we'll see if it comes all the way up.
Oh, Daddy's got it. Yeah. Oh, he's got it.
Rubbing off at a dock, I got it.
Yeah, he got a big one.
Alright.
Woo-wee!
I think it's even bigger.
Probably.
So.
Put together. Woo! It's a big old fish.
They have no pressure.
I was down there with goggles and I could swim. I was just diving under there, but I can't. I'm gonna grab it. Oh yeah, I also have my fish. Back up. Yeah.
Can't even call it his cog be going across there.
I'll help him out. Yeah. I'll have to send you the other one.
There he is back there, yeah?
Oh.
Way out there.
There he is. Keep it going.
Grab that thing.
Oh, this is his fish. He's got this.
This is his fish. Just shoot cannonballs at him. It'll be all right. It'll knock him out. Then he won't move. He'll not. He's gonna be dead. And then what?
That one doing something?
It's bouncing.
Whoa. It
wants to go.
Was it?
You got this, Doug. Come on. Woo! I see it. Just saw it.
Yep, you're fine.
Ooh, I just saw it. One too. Sheesh. That is a good size.
You got a huge one.
You got this, Dad. Get another one. There's another one.
People, we've got three.
Woo!
We got four now, bud.
Keep reeling in the fourth one. Good job, Doug.
Yeah.
Woo!
Yep, so good.
Fourth one coming in.
We've got three already. Yeah. We've caught a lot. We've caught some.
Oops, my bad.
We gotta get you something on your belly so that way when the pole comes into your belly, it doesn't poke you too hard.
We've all got bellies to hold us.
Yeah, we all got. I got.
You got. Keith's
got, I don't know, McDonald's gut or something.
McDonald's gut. I like that.
Whoa!
There it is.
Oh,
it's over in the
one.
Distance. Woo! That is a good sized fish. Woo! That we are.
His wing is like going forward.
We may not make it for the whole 5 hours. We may not have to lose.
Good thing we brought coolers.
Oh,
a nice five. That is nice. Woo!
Yeah.
Get something?
Oh, no, it seemed like it was
tipped up.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Is it never released? Oh, no, the weight's still down. Yeah, feel it?
In there? Oh, something on it.
Woo!
Come on, bitch.
Well, no,
go on, Nikki.
I don't have one yet. Help Dad.
Go get that one.
I get one. You come over.
Now that's harder than I thought.
It is very hard.
Yeah, I don't think you stayed on it.
Yeah, I don't want to catch any. I'll just see how big they are and hold them. Hey, Daddy, can I hold this and take a picture?
Yep. If we got one.
Right? Yeah, there's one. You got one on there.
You got a green one.
Okay.
Nice.
Look at that. We can come over here. Just so when he gets over there. Yeah, I am.
That's
a nice one. It's a decent one.
Another one, huh?
There we go.
Nice.
That one you could have got big.
Woo-wee.
Well, I don't know. You can't have this one.
It's a big one.
Me a lot. Oh man! Oh, I think he just let go.
No. Sometimes they give up. Just trick it.
Yeah.
What?
Hi. Oh, I was gonna say you got this one.
Oh, all you. Easy on it. There you go. That one was playing around with that pole for a long time before.
Yeah, there's one that's been doing the same to that pole. Keep an eye on that one, cause keep an eye on that one, cause that one was doing the same thing as this pole. Ooh, he's trying to tug. Trying to pull. He's a fighter.
Give them some
3 hours.
Yeah.
He said he doesn't care. I just didn't know how comfortable Ricky would be on that boat. Mm.
Now that we've caught fish, I'm perfect.
I agree, Ricky.
Yeah.
Woo. I tried to catch a fish, and I didn't, so what?
You did awesome. I'm
done. You did awesome,
you
Ricky.
Awesome.
Yeah. You
so
helped
you
Dad.
You haven't had enough beer
yet. Yup.
We've got to work on it. Yeah, we definitely got to start getting some more beer. Root beer, mister.
Yeah, root beer.
That's what my problem is.
I do love root beer.
Me too.
Woo!
Do you see the rainbow yet?
Yeah, it's out there.
I felt that one first tug. I was like, oh, that one feels big.
Yeah, he keeps tugging.
Good.
I love it. Keep fighting me. I love it.
Hey, yo, boy.
It's the best part about fishing.
Hey, yo.
Fight for the catch.
Oh, oh. I see it.
Hey.
Yeah.
Another double!
Yeah, we got double on right now. Yeah, I started at the 34 and 150. And I kind of took it like southeast. I'm at 120 right now. Still getting, I got enough this one. Hold on.
This drops the phone in the lake. Watch out, buddy.
Okay.
Wow.
Ooh.
You there?
Yeah. Put the phone again.
Yeah, in 150. Well,
love that.
I made a 32 now. You know what I'm saying? So
double.
Yeah,
another double.
I guess you'd be
same time.
KJ, yeah. Did you hear it? It was like.
All right. Yeah, I'm gonna quit pretty soon and try for brownies. You know, I'm. I think I'm done.
All right. I want a smack. All right.
Well, we're gonna find smaller fish than this year.
The rest of them? I thought you only wanted to do one.
Why don't you just try one?
Sure you could. No problem.
Okay.
Hey, part of the fishing. Rubbin's racing here.
Yeah. Just don't miss the fish in the
car. Yeah, we don't want to do that.
Woo!
Another good one, huh?
That is a nice one. Then we got one more coming in, like.
I'm going to smack the
floor. Do not smack the captain. Do not smack the floor.
Hey, if you knock me out, I won't be able to, get back here.
Yeah.
For the dry spot.
There we go. See colors. There he is.
Yep.
Watch out.
Don't rush on it. He's still trying to get the hook out.
Yep. Take your time.